One possible message of violence, that is, when one moves in relations with another in coexistence with oneself in a manner that creates and demands obedience, submission, dominance, what stable hierarchies require in regard to power, control, and emotioning, is an emotional foundation that is negating